Hello everyone, Melcadrien here, and welcome back to more Saturday Morning RPG. Last time, the bounty hunter decided to betray us. Well, to be expected when we refused to help him deal with Bertha, who decided to turn over a new leaf. Hey, sometimes a lunch lady wants to be a lunch lady, even if they want to quit being a hood soldier. And you know what? I'm seeing a lot of hood soldiers turning over new leaves. I mean, there's the principal, there's some of the teachers, there's the lunch lady. Sure, there's still a few more hood soldiers out there, but I think we're, showing them the ways of, you know, living an honest life. Somewhat honest. I'm going steady with Skellibor right now. Todd is furious. September 13th, 1986. McAsley's real meat. Oh, Rick Astley's real meat. Really? Okay. Anything up here? Nope. I'm starting my own basketball team. Wanna join? No, I'm busy saving the world. It seems the basketball team is no longer a team. I'm usually excited. This is just sad. Woo. Ever since we joined up that mystery-solving crew, the basketball team hasn't been the same. We went to a haunted island and encountered the ghost of a revolutionary... But I really don't think I'm ready to talk about it. How did they expect a basketball team to help solve such a gruesome mystery? Good question. Hey Chris, how would you like... Hold on, I don't want to bring the Rock into it yet. Hey Marty, I'm sure you're sick of this, but I really need your help. Mary broke up with me again. This time I'm not even sure why. Then again, I'm usually not sure why. What do you think I could do to help? I'm pretty hopeless with girls myself. I've got her promise ring, so she'll know I'm I got her promise ring, so she'll know I'll always be hers. I want the moment to give it to her to be perfect. I don't know where to start in setting up a proposal. What makes you think I do? A girl I have a crush on barely knows I exist. That doesn't really matter. Can you help me look for someone who does? I guess I can give it a shot. Find a romantic, huh? Hey, what do we have? Scissors. Safety scissors. Probably not useful. If you're looking for a romantic, talk to Matt. So, Matt's a romantic, huh? Could have fooled me. April 23rd, 1984. Y-84, crisis averted. That's good news. I mean, we gotta avert all the Y-year numbers. Like Y2K, Y111, Y112, Y113, Y114, Y115. The list goes on. What's this? Ooze. Marty! Just the guy I wanted to see. Did you notice that canister of ooze over there? That used to be the ghoul you helped me investigate. I had some guys in the science lab distill its power down to a core essence. If you use it in battle, it'll greatly enhance your abilities. Well, sometimes. Other times, it'll probably hurt you pretty bad. We try to make it perfect, but science isn't perfect. We can't all be Mr. Wizard. Thanks. If anything goes horribly wrong and you mutate into a puddle of human organs, let me know. That'd make an amazing headline. So we got an item called the ooze, huh? Pickle, defense plus 3. Okay. So. Let's see. Safety scissors, weak. good speed, good accuracy. These scissors may be safe, but they'll pull an enemy towards Marty. Not a lot of power, not a lot of speed. This ooze hides its secrets, causes a random positive and random negative stat boost. Use with caution. Okay. So much for that being useful. I mean, to be fair, it is an item. I just got back from space camp. We went to the moon. Honestly, there's not much to see there. Next year, I want to go to Mars. Yeah, once they develop better, jets. Peanut butter. Delicious. Hello, Marty. Oh, just hello, Marty, huh? See, enemy speed minus 15. You know what? That's actually better than the taffy. Let's see, I actually want to keep my scratches low, so. Is there anything that is low scratch? Ice? Let's see. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. Perfume. Actually, let's switch that with accuracy. The speed. October 5th, 1986. Robots get the vote. They get the vote! Yeah! Oh, looks like the dam is back open. We'll have to check out the dam later. An apple. Okay. Go away, Dark. I'm trying to find Samantha. I've got a game later and need her to cheer me on. Yeah, she's probably avoiding you. I've been working as a lifeguard over the summer, but I came back for the 4th of July. I mean, I wouldn't have come back, but Kev kind of messed the whole thing up. Figures. Anyways, we got 5 papers telling that the world is better, so we might as well hand it to the guy in the sewer? Well, this is embarrassing. I was hiding in a nuclear waste disposal hatch. What an incredible twist of fate. Even though I'm now a hideous mutant, I owe you one. Thanks for getting me out of that hatch. Wow. That's awkward. Anyways, let's find Matt. He should be obviously where he is. You need romance advice? It's about time you asked me. Are you about to ask Samantha out? What? No! Samantha would never leave Billy for me. I'm asking you for Todd. He's giving Mary a ring and wants it to be perfect. Okay, you need to set up somewhere nice for the proposal. If the setting is nice, Todd will have no problem. Talk to Randy. He might be able to hook you up. Oh. Awesome. Thanks, Matt. Now we need to find Randy. Maybe I'll be able to tag him. Yeah. Where is Randy? I guess I'm gonna have to run around town, see if I can find... Oh, there he is. Blue Arrow. Hey, what's going on, Marty? I need some supplies for Todd's proposal. I need anything romantic that you've got. I've got flowers and a heart mat. They're left over from some comic fanatic's wedding. Does Todd like comics? I don't know. Too bad he doesn't have a choice. It's all I've got right now. I'll have Jeff set up the stuff over by Todd. By the way, is Sarah cool with this? Probably not. I should talk with her to make sure she doesn't ruin it. Hello, Marty. I know you're hear about Todd, but really, who cares? I can't dictate what Todd does. I needed a rock, Marty. A rock! I know he was a sentient talking rock, but he was still a rock. Where did I go so wrong that my dating option is a clump of solid mineral material? I'm taking a serious look at my life right now. I don't think I really care what Todd does, but I do appreciate you giving me a heads up. Okay.
Wow.
Okay. Interesting. I can't thank you enough for setting this up. This will blow Mary away. It's not a problem. Mary is coming. You should stand back and watch the proposal. Watch the proposal. Okay. Yeah! Mary, if you didn't guess what this is about... I've already told you, Todd. We're through. I'm in love with Skelebor and nothing can change that. I got you this ring. A promise ring? Todd, do care. So, you'll leave Skelebor? You'll take me back? Of course. I'd say Skelebor was all skin and bones, but he doesn't have skin. You're mine, Todd, and nothing can change that.
Aww.
Thanks for getting us back together. Hello, Marty. Well, I guess having her date a rock really put her life choices in check. We've gotta check out the dam. It's still open. This must look pretty bad that the dam was attacked months ago and it still isn't fixed. Truth be told, we did fix the dam, but then the Frackles attacked. It's a never-ending vicious cycle. Of course, it's the Frackles. It's always the Frackles. Don't you have some Frackle repellent? Oh man. There are Frackles loose in the dam. Frackles? They're going to eat our dam. I've said it a million times, we shouldn't build things using radishes. One of the snoozers fell asleep and some of the Frackles snuck in. How many? Thankfully not many, but enough to cause some initial structural damage. How can I help? They're all in the visitor center right now. I'm on it. Defeat the Frackles. They're going to eat all our work. This is not good. We're going to be repairing this for weeks. What are we going to do? Oh no. My subscription to TV Escort just expired. TV Escort? Just a lonely one there. Kev, I've got an interesting opportunity for you. What's that? Remember that time you started that band? The Electric Shoes? Yeah, that one. Oh. That's another person that could be in the band. Huh. I don't even understand what is in this box. It's clearly Charles Cheeser merchandise, but it looks like green ooze. I'll give this back to Charles. Did Charles Cheeser just sneak into the school and take all the ooze? I mean, I guess that's how he makes those flavorful pizzas. I tried to park correctly. I really did. It's correct enough. You'll live. Everyone will. Cheeser Hotline 1-900-555-PIZZA. Wow. Interesting. Not interactable. So, we have a pirate, we have a rock, and we have Kev as our options. You know, I wonder how things would have, you know, been had I chosen to get Sarah to the obsessed girl to date someone else that maybe, you know, much more awesome. Who knows? So those are the Frackles, huh? Let's see how tough they are. Man, they are ugly. That's one. The other one boosted themselves. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, this is gonna be a problem. Back up. I said back up. I do have to say, that really worked. Just one. Just the lonely one. Okay. Got our belt on. Time to charge. Goodbye. All right, one more Frackle. Anything else in here? Nothing there. Can't go inside the dam itself. So, I guess we're just fighting the... There's three of them now. What am I gonna do? Okay, I need to start charging up. Okay, that's one. Ate through all my kicks. All right, time for some Powertron. Perfect. Just one more left to go. Probably doesn't hurt to go a little higher. Especially since I'm not, you know, getting really ripped. Perfect. That's all the Frackles. I can't use my hoverboard here. I can't use them. Someone help me. I need to use my hoverboard.
You did it. You really did it. We owe a huge debt to you. If they had been in there for a few moments longer, the dam would have been overrun by their kin. Thank you, Marty. We just saved the dam.
Let's get out of here. I mean, we could still get Kev to do it. We could still get the rock. I mean, it is inanimate, sort of. You know what? Let's go with the rock. Hey, Chris, how would you like to join a band?
For real? You're not just yanking my chain?
This is totally real.
Yes! Please get me in on that. I'll have to brush up on my vocals.
Yes. I am going to have the talking rock join the band. I mean, they're all mineral. It all works out in the end. I can't say I'm pleased, but I guess the guy has rock in his name. We're desperate though, so I'm gonna accept this. Welcome to the band, Chris.
Yes, my finally has meaning. Thank you, Marty. You don't know how hard it is. How hard it was being a rock stuck in one place without a purse, without a purpose in life. This changes everything.
Yes, we've just created the rock band. Oh, that's beautiful. That is beautiful. I think that's everything here. I need to check what we have in our book. Let's see. Energized. Find a battery. Merchandising. Looks like there's no batteries around here, so we're probably going to have to go to the space station to find something like that. Oh, yeah, interesting. You have a jetpack. A rocket pack.
Hey, man, can you help me out with something?
Sure, what do you need?
I don't know if you recognize me, but I've been on TV. You don't seem familiar.
I figured that's what you'd say. Private Johnson, the bot changers, Jewel, they've all overshadowed us.
I'm with the Legionnaires. We're an elite space force with some rad exosuits. We were supposed to be getting filmed today, but I lost our communication with our space station. Some nearby spacecraft are jamming my signals. If you happen to see any jammers, shut them down.
Two jammers, huh? I suppose we could do that. So we have a blue spaceship and we have the hood ship. Well, we might as well check both of them out, if we have the option to.
Fists!
Marty, are you ready to investigate the distress signal?
I'm ready when you are.
Me? I'm not going.
But you said we were going to do this.
I meant the figurative we, as in the literal you. You're going to the space station the signal came from and we're staying here.
Par for the course, I guess.
This is incidental, but you should probably know that this place belongs to a pretty nasty villain.
Incidental?
Yeah, it's just a minor detail.
It sounds pretty important to me. Who is this guy?
The financier is kind of responsible for Commander Hood existing.
And this is incidental? This is heavy.
Yeah, if a fight comes up, I think you can beat him. Then again, he wiped out all my good soldiers back in the day. Why do you think I recruit anyone who shows a passing interest? Last week we hired a football player. No battlefield experience at all, but man, can he score touchdowns.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. I guess I don't have a choice in this matter. Someone sent out that distress signal, and if I don't investigate, no one will.
Thanks to Spirit.
Yeah,
this week I'm recruiting a DJ. I'm naming him Boombox. He'll have a speaker that'll explode. That'll give the new meaning to breakdancing. Next week I'll hire a librarian codenamed Bookworm. Worm-infested books for a weapon. Maybe not. Kids won't buy a toy like that.
Aye. He's all about the merchandise. What a sellout. Do you have any idea how hard it is to work security here? Unfortunately, no. Some guy tried to hijack a shuttle the other day. Kept screaming nonsense about zone generators. I have absolutely no idea what he was on about.
Interesting.
I hate that people always define me by my dad. You know, I'm more than just Barrison Roard's kid. I'm an individual.
Yes, you are. Unfortunately, you are being shadowed for no good reason. And I can understand that.
We have a cartridge. Let's get that.
And some shades.
And I have full inventory.
Interesting.
So I can have a full inventory. Which means I'm gonna have to sell some of these. Like this one. I've got two of them. Let's see. Sunglasses. It's a buff. Improve your aim with these cool shades. Oh yeah. Let's load that one up. What about this one? Bounce Man Cart. Jump on enemies' heads repeatedly. Let's give that a look. I'm curious how that'll work.
A traffic controller told me he picked the wrong day to stop sniffing glue. Every day is the right day to stop sniffing glue.
You should hear my stories about the Metal Wars, kid. They'd blow your mind. I hope not. My mind doesn't want to explode. Okay, let's buy this thumbtack here. Hello, you're a new bear.
Hey, you're with Private Johnson, right?
Yeah. Holy Spirit, you're brave, Roar. I've watched your show since I was in grade school.
Thanks, kid. I've followed your adventures as well. You're doing a bang-up job.
That means a lot from you. Do you need something?
Have you ever heard of Spin?
No, can't say I have.
It's a dangerous drug from my home planet. I've got reason to believe it's coming to Shadow Valley.
Oh no, is it bad?
All drugs are bad, but this one is nasty. You like having spiders crawl over you, kid?
No way.
Well, too bad. Spin will make you feel like they're crawling out of your nose. People will get hurt if it makes it here.
So why can't you stop it?
Okay, so I have to fess up here. There's a guy at the terminal, Goose Duckman. Ever meet someone so full of hot air they float away? If Goose sees me, it's over. I'll never be able to leave. I know it's petty, but I can't get stuck near him.
So, let me get this straight. You need me to get through Goose and destroy the spin?
Yeah. Please, for the love of Claude, don't tell Goose you saw me. Snap these scramblers on the spin crates. That's all it'll take to destroy the supply.
Okay. Hello, we found another cartridge. Alright, let's see what we have. Oh, what should I sell? Well, I don't really like this one. Neither do I like this one. Here I was hoping I could just have every single item in my inventory, but
Nope, doesn't work like that. What else can I get rid of? I can always buy this one. Let's see, I can always buy this one. And that's good enough. The Metro Android cart. Metro Android. Metroid. Nice. So, well, I guess we have more of the spaceport to check out. Man, this chapter is a little bigger than I expected. Anyways, with that in mind, this is going to be the end of this episode of Saturday Morning RPG. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment down below, follow me on Twitter and or Tumblr if you want to. I do, however, appreciate it. Thank you. I'm Melcadrien, and I'm signing off. You all have a wonderful day, and happy gaming.